Of course, the explanation will be quite little. Maybe see how to handle. Actually, water and ink. I'm playing in between these two. I'm playing ink and water. Okay. So this is also water. But this one is not milk. No, no, no. This is zinc white. Zinc white, acrylic, zinc white, acrylic. Acrylic, zinc white, dissolved in water. Okay. If I do it now, you know, it takes time. A lot of it dissolve. So in fact, if you go to art store, you can find titanium white, sulfate. You see zinc white. Zinc white, when you dry, transparent. Try this one. This one cannot use spray yet. Because can choke this one. So I use a brush to bring this into the paper. Of course, I want to pour, also can. Pouring will be a bit out of control. Wet the paper first. Any paper from here to do? I don't do your finger. Brush. This is a brush. same. Same as holding brushes. You can wash your brush. I mean, wash the paper. very wet. I can't hold the paper. So something like this. One question here.
Hi.
Hello. What's the purpose for this one? This actually is zinc white. Zinc white when dry is transparent. So you can see here, I was saying at the beginning, I'm playing in between the ink and water. Water on paper is fade out, can be quite fast. I don't want you to too fast, I use this one. To cut the movement. But when dry, okay. But this one when dry, actually, become a plastic. A thin layer of plastic on the paper, stop the movement too fast. So slow down. Hello? So this is from you cannot use titanium white. Titanium white is perfect. You apply on, the white can cover the thing.
Not too close to that.
So the purpose of this is to slow down the spread.
Yeah, slow down. So and also. Although slowing down, another problem is this ink spreading on the paper. So go to wait until it's wet or not too wet or quite dry. The spreading process is different. The spreading speed also different. Similarly for water and for this one. So you must understand what happened here. Where is water, where is this one? Which part is applied first, which part is applied later? You can see when I keep on doing it, I can apply water again. So you can see this dot because the water went to the paper, went down to the cloth. Therefore, you see one mark there. Can remove this one. The blue one is on the cloth. Just playing in between all this medium, water, ink, and this one.
So, Mr. Lim, how do you sign on the paper?
How to sign on the paper?
How do you sign on? I mean, with paper.
When you sign, you don't sign on wet. Sign on wet, you spread out too fast. You sign on drier area. Or wet until quite dry, then you sign. But signing not difficult. Really?